What if you just like kind of took like a piece you really admire from the repertoire and just kind of take formal aspects of it rather than a quote from mm-hmm. it? What if you took the form from it? And in a way you're kind of disguising what you're taking from, mm-hmm. but it's also helping you in the composition process. So I've been doing a lot of that lately. I did that with my second string quartet. I took the form from this Nicola Vicentino, mm-hmm. 1500s obscure chorus thing. Okay. I did that with that piece. I did it with a couple other pieces, and it just, I don't know, it just really works for me. Like, it gets me jump started into the process without like having like figure out like, oh my God, what's the form gonna be? Because as you know, like now it's like the form could be anything. Like, mm-hmm. we don't have sonata form anymore.
Or like just not have any form, yeah.
But I don't like working without form.
Okay.
That's just me. I don't like working through a piece and not knowing where I'm going.